Yo, what is going on, guys? ZWTV, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about what happens if you walk 100 kilometers with your buddy Pokemon. So before I get started, I'm doing a giveaway with 10 level 30 plus accounts in Pokemon Go. So to enter that, all you have to do is leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment as well. And also click the link in the description to do the entries. Also, I'm doing a 1 like equals 1 Pokecoin. So what that is 1 like basically equals 1 Pokecoin. If this video beats my last video's like record, which had 40,000 likes, I'll be using this video as the giveaway video where I give away the Pokecoin. So if I get 40,000 likes on this video or 50,000, I'll be giving away 50,000 Pokecoins. That will be tomorrow, so make sure to enter that right now by leaving a like, and I'll be doing that giveaway tomorrow. So make sure to stay tuned, subscribe for that, because you wouldn't want to miss that giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a lot of Pokemon coins, and if you want some free Pokecoins, make sure to check out App Bounty and use my code Dave, because it'll give you some points, and with the points you can buy some iTunes cards. And make sure to do that. Let's get started here. So buddy Pokemon were recently added into Pokemon Go with a new update. There was another update after that one, which like did some bug fixes, I think, but basically it's just the buddy Pokemon right here, and you can change him and stuff like that. And the only possible way to walk 100 kilometers with your buddy Pokemon is if you have a joystick hack, like right here. And if you want to get that, a lot of you were asking me how to get it, because I showed you guys in my last video and asked you guys if you want to see a tutorial how to hack Pokemon Go. So here is the hack. You go on tutuapp.vip, and if you have an Android, you just click on the Android button right there at the top. So then click download now on the regular one, which is free, not the VIP, because that costs money, and click download now. I already downloaded it, so I don't want to do that. So cancel, and then go on settings after it's downloaded, go on general, and then device management and trust the developer right here. So there we go, good enough for that. And if you get this message right here, and like a couple days later, you basically just delete it and re-download it, because you need to retrust it. It lasts like a week or so. So I'm going to do that right now, just re-download Tutu app and install it right there. Alright, so I just downloaded it right there. Now I'm gonna go in the Tutu app. That kind of sounded weird. So after you go on it, you just exit everything out, and now you click on Pokemon Go Hack USA Union Square, whatever that says, and then click download. It should download, and once it finishes downloading, you just click install on the Tutu app, and then you load everything up here. So as you can see here, this is basically what the hack is. Now once you set your buddy Pokemon, all you have to do is just tap whatever direction you want to walk. So I'm gonna do it right here. I'm gonna click run, and now I can run. So all you have to do is just keep tapping, and this is how you can walk up to 100 kilometers with your buddy Pokemon in the comfort of your own couch, bed, floor, bathroom. I don't know where you play this game, but basically you just go and go here, and then you can get a bunch of candies and evolve your Pokemon or power them up as well. So this is a fairly easy hack, and it's pretty simple to do. And if you have any questions, make sure to tell me in the comments below. And also with this hack, you can catch Pokemon, and I found a new website that's even better, which is called PokeZZ. And this one's better than the PokeSnipers website, I think that's what it's called. This is just 100 times better because they have way more Pokemon here. So as you can see, you just click copy. So where is it? Okay, right here, just click copy, and once it's copied, you go back to the Pokemon Go app and then click teleport right there at the top. And I'm gonna paste my coordinates right there, so it automatically copies them, and you can paste them right here without even having to type them. There we go, and now we just teleport here, and as you can see, this is where the Blastoise is going to be. So if I wait for it to load a little bit, move back and forth, it should pop up right there. There's the Blastoise. He should appear in like a couple seconds here. There he is, the Blastoise is right there. So now let's go ahead and quickly catch him before he does anything weird. Teleport home before you throw the Pokeball, because the Pokemon will run away and you will get soft banned. So let's click on the Ultra Ball and the Raspberry here. So throw the Raspberry right there, and now go to the backpack, and now let's throw the Ultra Ball here. So let's go ahead and spin a little bit and throw it. There we go, excellent ball. And now we're going to catch this Blastoise nice and easy right here. And if he does jump out of the ball, just keep doing it and keep doing it. But I did catch him first try right there, which is pretty lucky of me, because he is 1600 CP. So there he is. This is my first Blastoise that I caught myself. So here we go. Now we have a full Pokedex right there. Not full, but you know, just whatever. So let's power him up a little bit, maybe to 2000 CP. So he's 1700 right now. We still have a lot of Squirtle candy, so we will have enough to power him up to 2000 CP. So we're getting pretty close here, 1766. Let's keep powering him up right here. Almost 1800 CP. Let's keep doing it and keep doing it. We should get him to 2000 CP fairly easily here, because we still have a lot of Stardust, even though we wasted a lot on our power-up videos. videos that we did. So we're at 1900 right now, coming close to 2000. We're about to get him to 2000. We're so close. Let's power him up one more time. And after this, we need to do it two more times. Okay, we might have to do it a little bit more than twice, unless we get very, nope, we have to do it a couple more times. So here we go. Probably the last time. Nope, one more time. Okay, here we go. There we go. Now he's 2007 CP. We don't need to power him up anymore. So let's go back to the website here, catch another Pokemon. You can catch any rare Pokemon you want in here in the comfort of your couch without getting out and going outside, which I don't do at all. So here we go. Let's go ahead and find another Pokemon that we want to catch here. And this is so easy. Like, I don't get why people don't do this. I mean, yes, it's fun going outside and stuff. If you physically can't go outside and stuff like that, you can literally play this in your bed. And it's really fun to do this because you don't have to go outside and just run around in the sun and the heat and the cold, whatever it is. So here's a Dragonite right there. Let's copy the Dragonite's coordinates. And once you copy them, just go back to the app and click teleport. And now let's teleport to the Dragonite here. I actually need some more Dragonites because I want to do a pretty cool video. So make sure to subscribe. Stay tuned for that video. It's going to be amazing. So here we go. We're going to move. And now we're going to catch this Dragonite because he's right there. He's right by us right here. So let's go ahead and move a little bit here. Oh, there he is. The Dragonite is right there. So now let's catch the Dragonite. Nice and easy here. No struggling here. So, oh crap, I almost threw the ball and got soft band. So make sure you teleport home before you throw it. He is 2400 CP. We're going to have to throw a raspberry and then use our ultra ball and get this Dragonite caught here. So we're gonna throw it and we're gonna miss. Oh crap, now the raspberry just went to waste. Okay, I need to throw it fairly far here because he is standing really far. There we go. We barely made it. We barely hit him. So let's catch this Dragonite here. Nice and easy. Hopefully first try. And yes, we caught him first try. So if you follow these steps, you should be able to catch any rare Pokemon you want. This is literally the best hack and it works for Android and iOS. So now let's go ahead and go back to the website here. I wanna catch one more Pokemon to show you guys. I really want a Charizard, but I don't think this website has one yet, so we're going to do the Venusaur instead. The Venusaur is about to expire though, so will we make it in 4 seconds? I don't think we will. So let's teleport here. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it, guys. The Venusaur has 4 seconds left before he disappears. Yeah, 4 seconds passed a long time ago, so let's go ahead and teleport, see if he is there. So make sure to check how much time is left before you go and copy the coordinates and paste them, because they do disappear. They don't stay here forever. So as you can see here, I just missed the Venusaur. He is gone now, so you're gonna have to wait forever for him to appear again because he just disappeared. So they do appear and disappear, the Pokemon. They don't stay in the same spot forever. So we're gonna have to find another Pokemon here. Let's see what we should catch. I think I'm going to do the Flareon right there. So just click copy and go back to the Pokemon Go app, teleport, and I'm going to be teleporting back to the Flareon and catch him, hopefully first try again. 3 times in a row where I catch a Pokemon first try. So let's see here. The Flareon should be right here and he should load up in a couple of seconds. So we're gonna go back and forth a little bit, and there is the Flareon. So we just have to walk a little bit more. Come on, just spawn already. There is the Flareon. Let's go ahead and click on him, teleport home. And now let's go ahead and catch Flareon here. So let's throw a raspberry and also use the ultra ball because I do want to catch these first try. So, oh my gosh, I missed. There we go. Nice ball. And now we should be able to catch the Flareon. So let's see here. Okay, it ran away. All right, so there we go. I just caught the Flareon. And I just caught 3 Pokemon. The last one wasn't caught first try, but I still caught him. So that is it for the video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like on the video. And also subscribe to the channel if you are new. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, comment Flareon in down below in the comments. So let me know you made it this far into the video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. Back from the dead. From the dead.
we're back from the dead.